People with disabilities are the largest minority group and the only group any of us can become a member of at any time. In the US alone, about a quarter of all adults have a disability, and of the almost 70 million families here, more than 20 million have at least one disabled family member. 33 years ago, the Americans with Disabilities Act, or ADA, was signed, back in 1990, a milestone for civil rights with a promise of inclusion and respect. But 3 decades on, ableism is alive and well, as you will hear. What's the problem? Anita Cameron and Keith Jones are real-life legends in the disability rights and justice movements.